Alright, let's go to stick together. You guys want to swing left side instead, Delta 4? Crazy hippie. Yeah, man, I'm awake. Are you awake? Don't got the range you used to. Turbulence. Train. Ooh, I want to play with you. Yoink. Keep that range. AC 20 will hurt, but Timberwolf will hurt more.
Level 1 down into the ravine.
Yeah, we got a few guys trapped. Mad dogs. Give them some support. Need support left side. I tried to go for the headshot. A lot of them are pushing left side, Delta 4, guys. Oh, I'm in a bad, bad, bad spot. Can I get out of here? Got out of there! I did a thing. New target acquired. Sorry, Donger.
Yeah, they're flanking down below.
Yeah, they are. I just got rocked. Help me, help you, help me. Help you. Rotter, ooh, LBs. Alright. Going after the bigger targets. Now I'm bouncing. What's my cookies? Yoink. Good news is, he's shooting me with machine guns. Bad news is, I'm already sort of hurt. What's going on, Copy? How you doing, Mad Panda? What's going on, bro? How you doing, Panda? Long time to see.
Target destroyed. New target acquired.
It's Idaho. Yeah, Idaho is a state. What's going on, Assassino? Megan! Or it's probably Megat. Was it? I don't know how to pronounce your name. Meg. I don't know if it's like pronounced in Japanese or if it's just like, no, it's really just Megan and Nico. I don't, you know. Hi, Clorox. Thank you for the host, man. Much appreciated for the support. How you doing, Hit? I don't mind looking at Cicada. I did all the cicadas yesterday. I got a bunch of highlights to post. Did what? What was that? A 4 or 5 hour stream? Nothing but cicadas last night? It was glorious. Glorious. I feel like, there's a lot of potential here for XL. And I say that because reasons. Does get that energy range. I'm wondering maybe if we did can we give up survivability, Phil? But you got the speed, man. I'm not gonna save it, but I'm thinking nah, it's way too hot. Do something like that. 1.41 large pulls, 4 mediums. Blurred. No, I pilot Minium back actually. Assassino. How do you pronounce it, Assassino? You're just like, Spirit walking, what's going on? Ah, Photron, dude. I'm sorry. I was sick not too long ago. Ugh. When I went up to Vancouver for the Steam Launch It party, I was on like 2 hours of sleep in like 72 hours. I was dragging because, you know, I was on a late night, couldn't sleep, had to be at the airport like, and I had to wake up like at 3:30. So I pushed it a little bit too far. I should have rested up, and I think I would have been fine. But what's going on, Flash Shark? Matrika, what do I think about the crabs? I actually like crabs. They're tanky. They're small profile. I love the 27SL with jump jets as well. But the other ones, like I said, I enjoy them. Everything is awesome. 27SL, I run the 5 medium pulse build. This I run 5 medium standard with the standard 325. But are they XL friendly or XL safe or XL whatever you want to call it? I think so. As long as you're fully aware that speed is life with this thing, which means don't try to face tank against especially other laser builds. Right? You're just there to shoot and move, shoot and move, scoot and move. I think if you do that, play it sort of like Cicada per se. Cicada you can get better firing positions from, but yeah. Geno Breaker. Too many gummy bears, Phil. No, dude, they're up on the shelf. I ate a few earlier, not gonna lie. A few more died in glorious fashion. Yeah, want to say welcome, guys. Looks like I got a few retweets. Much appreciated. Looks like I got a few new follows as well. Woop woop. Heck yeah. Let me know if any of you guys came from YouTube. Again, we're posting up there too when we go live, so it sends out email notifications, all that fun jazz. I know it's quite early for US time zone folk, but Replay boy, 2 days in a row, man. You are back. Shanked underscore Watt. Confused with World of Tanks. Degenerate said, I came from finding your channel. Where did you find our channel from, Degenerate? Were you just on Twitch and, hey, what is MechWarrior? Or were you on YouTube and you were like, oh, MechWarrior, NGNG. This is awesome. Let me hear your story. Oh, nice. Okay, cool. Well, welcome. Were you, Degenerate, were you already previously an MWO player, or did you just stumble upon MWO? Matrica, I'm just gonna keep it to, solo for now. Oh, geez, Nightbot, you're already at it? Jeez, horn me out. Thanks, Nightbot. Appreciate that. No pressure or anything.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems
nine. Nice, Gino. Wow, that works. Hey, what's going on, guys? I do, and Wednesdays are community drop nights, viewer drop nights though, so that is dedicated Wednesday nights from here on out, around 10-11 p.m. Eastern. Stay here. So I get support. That will be XL on that EJ. And he can smack me and I can't do anything.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
Oh, hello. Multiples on top of platform center.
New target acquired.
Gridiron.
New target acquired. Target acquired. New target acquired.
Not really doing anything, but.
Warning incoming missile.
That was a
target
cool bro.
Acquired. New target acquired.
Boxrot's pinned. Let's go take him out.
Override engage.
Don't let him get away. Yeah, he's got an AC 20 on that. By the way, you should have a Gauss rifle. Dropping. We need to do some work here. Already down one. Not a biggie. But if our team is split, that could be a problem.
New target acquired. Target acquired.
We're down now two. King Crab, Echo guys, right side. Wish I would have saved my UAV. Would have been great right about now. Yeah, they're just, we're just missing the circle. We're just rotating and rotating too hard for our friendlies to keep up. Mini Crab versus King Crab. Who's gonna win? Think he's XL? No.
Heat level critical.
All right,
target
done.
Destroyed. New target acquired. Target acquired. New target acquired.
We gotta stick together, guys. This rotation's hurting. We got India down here. India? We just stick close, half his weapon systems won't work. Lima now, Lima. Kilo. Ooh, Atlas. That's got rocked. And I'm in a bad spot. That hunchback is actually hurt though. I'm trying to not rotate too hard. I'm about to be out. Yeah, he's gonna take me out. Maybe, maybe not.
New target acquired.
Maybe I'll be able to take out the little guy. Nope.
New target acquired.
There it goes. I was trying to talk. Didn't really hear any back and forth on the comms there. Well, considering I think I did pretty well. 703. Carry harder. Shanked, well, welcome back, man. Welcome back to the game. Lots has probably changed since you've been gone. Croaker Munin. By the way, Croaker, thank you for being a sub, man. Fire Soul, hey Phil, haven't seen a giveaway in a while. Are you doing those anymore? I tend to not do giveaways in chat. You know, I think Darren does that. It's his sort of thing. It just sort of takes away from me streaming a mech porn. Like, I got, not laziness, but it takes away from the mech porn. Soul Slicer, what's going on? Knives. Sandro, how you doing, man? So, Croaker, what does a pro say? Black Knight with XL IS is useful in CW. Can't give any comments yet on CW. Once Phase 3 comes out, we actually will be participating in CW, which I'm super excited for. Rudix, welcome to NGNG TV, man. But, I think XLs on Black Knights is, it's safe to say, especially with the defensive quirks it has, it's not bad. Little Wolf, what's going on? Hello to you. Pluridon, have they released a date for Phase 3 for Community Warfare? No dates, but I think soon, TM. Right. Who what I did there. When is that coming out? Soon. I don't like this song. Next. Knives Millions. Is that you, Knives? Are you stalking me? That would be great. All right. American Service. Interesting. Majority pings are over 100. Hey, what's going on, guys? Wing, I think what McValium is saying is the general core of the game is to kill other mechs. I mean, that really hasn't changed. I mean, I don't think that'll ever change. I mean, that is sort of the core pillar. Mech combat. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Gonna push into CT hot and fast. When we get in there, let's go ahead and spread around. All hot, like. Sometimes you gotta be the spearhead. We're clear thus far. I'm just gonna sort of contact across the way. If friendlies don't help. Good spot if they do assist. I may have to drop down. Yep, dropping. Push in, swing left, push in, swing left.
Let's get out of here. Phil, you're paying for the drinks, right?
Kreenex, thank you for the donation, man. Thank you so much for the support. I will enjoy my cookies. All the cookies. Actually, Beef bought all the cookies. There's actually none left for the rest of us. Kreenex says, good luck with the cookies, Phil. Have a good night, day, evening, whatever time zone or confusing, Kappa. Will do, man. Thank you so much for the support. You guys are awesome. UAV. And hopefully you guys enjoyed the little bit of Mama Bear's voice there. Yes, that was a recording of Mama Bear. That's bull. I barely overheated that. That. Did anybody else just see that? How? Start firing. I got line of sight. Like, the luck.
New target acquired.
I've had that happen in an ice ferret. It's got, like, for some odd reason, the head just... This king crab just needs to be laying waste. Show you how to crab, bro. He's gonna get torn up from that left side. Is that of ammo? Do you even crab, bro? Destry, I got you addicted to Cliff Bars. How so? Which one? My favorite's the peanut butter. Still the favorite. I do like the chocolate chip one, but peanut butter is...
We got the cap lead, by the way.
Yep, they have to come to us.
There's only a couple out there, we can roll them over. How many you see? New target acquired. It's like at least three. If it's just three, push them.
Let the King Crab Yen lead. He's out of ammo. All the target damage. Destroyed. Oh, I wasn't the only one. He served his purpose.
New target acquired.
Whoa, 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 whoa. See, I love oatmeal raisin cookies, but the oatmeal raisin walnut, it's very cinnamy. Krenex, I'm just doing solos right now, man, but I might be persuaded to the two groups, but just enjoying, just, actually, you know, I'm just gonna do solos. I just wanna chill, hang out, chat with you guys. Krenix, also, did you turn down the volume on that donation? No, dude, I'm not turning it down. Or the sub button. I ain't turning shit down. It's gonna be loud. When someone subs, I want that AC20 to, like, jolt me out of whatever I'm doing. So. Hey, man. Let's see, the King Crab. Where was he? I mean, he didn't do horrible. I mean, it did better than I did. I killed myself, apparently. Actually, you know what? I overheated. I passed out in the cockpit. Totally incapacitated. That's what it was. All right, guys. I'm going to have to do it. Krenix, now I have to make a new account. What? Are you talking about with the, troll me with what, the follow button? Guys, I haven't taken this out forever. It's happening. I wonder if he had the trial. Oh yeah. Mad Panda, thank you for the follow, bro. You've already been a follower of this channel. You trolling me. I'm gonna go with range. change his camo. The Remnant Bezco, welcome to the channel. What's going on, Hawk? Yeah, I sort of barely had any damage to my... Actually, I had like no damage, and I overheated, and with one volley, I overheated and killed myself, barely. Replay, let's see what you have here. AC 20, 4S from 6s. Yeah, no. Too close range, man. You're pretty much useless on so many maps and scenarios. I like a little bit of punch and range with assaults. That way, especially when I'm dropping solo. Oh yeah, I'm not saying it doesn't pack a punch. It's just that 270 meters. Anyways, guys, don't forget, if you do have Twitter, want to help me spread the word, the gospel. Taking this out since the Goss changes. Goss rifles are being altered. I think it's on the 19th. They're currently at 5. Okay, so Goss rifles were at 4 second. They bumped them up to 5.5 second cooldown plus the 0.75 second for charge time. They're being lowered from 5.5 down to 5. I think that'll put them in a pretty good place. I think 5.5 is a little too much. What do I want? I actually want range. I don't think I'm gonna get it though. Well, HPG, I'll take it. Thank you for the retweet, Degenerate. What's going on, Armar? How you doing? Rimmer, Marura. Need some names. Fact name. Hey, what's going on, guys?
Hi.
Look, man. Glad you, you're off work. Let's kick back, relax.
Ah, it's been long. We're on Twitch on Anti. One. And we'll send you in.
I have no idea what he just said. Very, very thick accent. Go to push up, take top of platform.
Sure.
Okay. throw some peeps down the range.
Spider on the wall at C4.
C4.
Ooh, the tug.
All right, let's go swing left, Delta 4. Swing left, Delta 4.
Target acquired.
Let's see how well this is going to go. I don't really have the best vantage point, but... Or...
What?
Alright, break that, swing right. Very careful here.
New target acquired.
Won't be able to dish out as much.
New target acquired.
Wow.
Target acquired.
God, this is so unresponsive. It's like a bus.
Activated.
Left side, guys. Foxtrot, Echo 4.
New target acquired.
UAV Delta 4.
Yeah, we need to take it down, please.
Warning, incoming missile.
New one down.
New target acquired.
Push up top of platform.
Second one down.
I haven't been in this since the changes. Let me tell you.
We better push to this rocket, boys.
You can feel
close
it.
Close range, no missile damage. Remember this. Use cover to advance.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
Oh shit! I'm already committed. Jabbed in the back, and there's nothing I can do. Holy this thing turns like a bus, dude. I've got this mastered. Holy moly.
Target acquired. New target acquired.
Like, I knew there'd be a difference, but.
Assistance at C5.
Come on, man.
I'm under heavy assault with the two assaults and one heavy. Come on, guys, I think.
You're outside the wall, man. Yeah, you're outside the wall. You ran away from us. You just shut down again.
Target acquired.
I get shot once, I'm out. Are you serious? There's someone right here too. God dang
it. Target destroyed.
Oh man, that is so unresponsive. I don't think it was unnecessary, Assassino. It's just, it's definitely different. I mean.
Target destroyed.
Thank you, Sean.
Good game, guys.
That was good.
I mean, you're also talking about a king crab that's running around with some massive weapon systems. And, you know, it shouldn't be as agile as, you know, some of the smaller mechs. Oof. Yeah, let's just verify here. All the things. What's going on, Vanquished? Vanquish Nick. Replay, not necessarily. I mean, if I wouldn't have had my if I would have been caught out from the rear, I would have survived a little bit longer with losing my left torso. Now granted, I was shielding with my left, so I still retained my right side, so. Nice, man. Almost like 100 people, considering it's 6:20 in the morning my time. I like to think assaults are, like, especially in this case, is your weapons platform. Yeah, you have a lot of armor, but that armor can means nothing because of the maneuverability. So you're there to deliver as much damage as possible before you go down, or to be able to soak. You know, so. But anyways, guys, hopefully you're having a good time evening. If you're new to the channel, my name is Phil. I go by Sean Lang. I'm the host of the No Guts, No Galaxy podcast. Head over to nogutsnogalaxy.net. We've got links down below. SoundCloud, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, all the things, and much more. Just want to say welcome if you are new. If you have questions, maybe you're new to the game, maybe you haven't played in a while. Feel free to ask. I'll do my best to answer it. But we have a lot of other people that are in channel and also answer. So it's twofold. Xenolance, if I had to buy one, the 27SL, the one with jump jets. CRB27. Even though the 20 is actually quite nice with that freaking really high engine cap. With the 27 jump jets. I roll a 5 mini pulse on it. 5 mini pulse standard engine as well. With jump jets. Yeah, I don't think the Direwolf needs a agility buff. I just think across the board, things just need to be shifting around a bit. Matrika's in the match with me. What's going on, Matrika? Got a few of you that are trying to sync drop. Hey, what's going on, guys? Oh, well, Xeno, are the crabs aren't out for seabills yet. You know, all mechs except heroes come out eventually for seabills, so if you need to wait, you can. All systems nominal. Hey, what's going on, guys? Let's go to push up on G9 instead of fighting up the hill. Yeah, it may be wing, I just don't know. I don't want to say it is and isn't. Ghost Reaver, bit early for a stream. No, what? It is never too early for mech porn, sir.
Never.
What is my schedule? All over the place. Assaults, let's try to stick together. This is actually like the best map as far as wide open spaces for me.
Target acquired.
Oh yeah, boy. Oh yeah. Going for Alpha.
New target acquired.
Ooh. That DDC, keep us under ACM, no tag. Oh yeah. DDC, stay close to us for ECM.
New target.
Oh, this guy's about to have a bad day. I don't know even what the hell that was about. Lights, mediums, heavies, can you guys get eyes on?
Base is being captured. Base is being captured. Target acquired.
Oh, yeah, that's gonna be dangerous.
Base 25% captured. Base 50% captured.
Hey, SMC, you're gonna have to push, man. Yeah, it's over. GG. Wow.
New target acquired. Base 75%. Base is being target destroyed. New target acquired. Base 90% captured. Base is being captured.
No, that was enjoyable.
New target acquired.
That's why I wish on this map the caps are a little bit closer, so it's more of a strategic. I mean, there's nothing you can do in an assault mech that slow. So I don't know why it went down. Shouldn't went down on a. No, Sassano, I totally disagree, actually. I don't think turrets should be brought back. Turrets reinforce fighting. They didn't reinforce any rolls or capping. There's a reason it's assault mode. The cap points just need to be a little bit closer. And when you take a hit and you're capping, it should reset what you do. But no, I don't agree with turrets coming back. It basically reinforces the fight. Not had nothing to do. Turrets were introduced to basically... They weren't introduced to dissuade lights from capping. They were just introduced, and it works like on... Actually, no, I take it back. I don't even like it on the bigger... Yeah, just reinforces the fight. Starbird. What's going on, Soda Sis? How you doing, man? A lot of people, if you looked at Assault game mode in general on most maps, if the cap points were brought in a little bit more, spawn points were worked on, so you know you grouped up a little bit better. But the idea is that you have the fight, and then you have these caps that help sort of pull the fight and rotate and do all these cool things. Well, the caps just have to be a little bit closer for that to happen. So. Zendokin, why does your graphics look better? I have it on all high. I have no idea, man. I'm running DX 11 as well, and let me show you my graphic settings. Actually, I think you might be surprised. I am playing at 1440p, so I'm playing at a very high res. You guys only see a 720 version of it, but here's actually my video settings. Effects low, object detail very high, everything low from particles down to shadows, very high on texturing, very high on environment, and anti-aliasing off. There's a few reasons for that. What's going on, guys? One of them is post-processing. It creates this sort of like blur at long distances. I hate the effect. And also, you know, FPS at what, 130 right now? Bear crawl.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Wait, what graphics card do you have? I have a GTX 690. Context, Echo 7. Much missile. Their assault lance is up there. I'll roll that damage. Keep pushing up. Keep pushing, keep pushing.
Enemy UAV down.
Go to reverse, guys, reverse. This is what a crab's supposed to do, man. This is literally like the perfect blend of scenario.
Nice game, guys.
Very good push, guys. Well played. Yeah, it was like perfect storm. Yeah, this is the build that I was running before, you know, the Goss nerf, and it's the One King Crab that has a ballistic cooldown of 10%, so that stacks with your module, so you get a total of 22.5% cooldown on you know, any ballistic, which for the Goss rifle being 5.5 second brings your cooldown to 4.2625 seconds. So basically, and then with the cooldown, it's basically 5 seconds. So there's that. So question, do you guys wanna see me keep running this? Or do you want me to switch it up? Nice. 106 viewers, man. Welcome, guys. Welcome to NGNG TV. Maybe you're new to the channel. Maybe you're tuning in for the first time. Maybe you come here often. Maybe you just like this smell of the room and the coffee and the air. Whatever it is. Cheers. I need another cup of coffee. If you are new, my name is Phil. Toss me an invite in game if you haven't. S-E-N space L-A-N-G. What's going on, Blood Wolf? How you doing? This is the setup I have for this particular build. As you can see, it's got some crit padding, right torso. Also, if you lose peeps, it has no heat gen, so that's why that's there. That's pretty much it. I've heard Zeus, 2C, Cicada, all the things, so I take it. Whatever I roll, you guys are cool with. Thank you for being so accepting of my mech porn choices. What's going on, Allie? How you doing? Botron, I'm a dancer in mediums. Well-a-loo. You know how to talk to me. It's a 300 engine. Someone was asking. Okay. 300. Here, I'll... You know what I really want to do? And you guys are going to be like, Phil, you're out of your flipping mind. Which might be true. To some extent. He's lost his marbles. He's just out of control. Can't control the beast. Like, it's only appropriate electric blue PPCs. Just a reminder how awesome I am. Bam! Get it? Get it? Let's get some do the monkeys. Let's see. Shank, well, I'm giving up on NGNG registration mail. Shank, did you just register on the forums? Are you having problems? Let me check it out for you. Always feel, if you have any problems, guys, on our website, noguts.net, feel free to ask. Sometimes members waiting activation. Shanked, I'm activating your account right now. Think about that. Bam. Probably with your there you go, Shanked. Took care of that for you, MacBro. Thank you for coming in. NoGutsNoGas.net. Welcome, Paladin Grail Reaper. Don't forget, guys, we do have items up on our store, like the All Systems Nominal Centurion coffee mug and a bunch of t-shirts. We will be doing a new t-shirt this month. We just ordered the Alpha Lance, the Warhammer Archer Marauder Rifleman Alpha Lance shirts. So for those that did the pre-order on that, but we still do have some items in stock. But should check those out. And by the way, if you head over to our website, nogutsnogox.net, we have a on our forums down on the bottom right, there's a newsletter. If you'd like to subscribe to that, you can just send your email and all that fun stuff. But wonder if it was meant to look like it. But does that skull remind anybody of the Doom? Is it Duke Nukem or Doom? Like, monster thing with the horns? Like, that reminds me. That's all I can think of is this face. It's like a half bowl horn. I lose my mind. Don't answer that. But I mean, answer that. Yeah. Yeah, the pinkies. Thank you guys for the retweets. Much appreciated. So it is 6:43. Sun hasn't quite came out. Let's see, when is the sunrise? Let's trust this computer. Sunrise is at 7:23, so we got a bit. You guys ready for this? The lightning god, just call me Thor. Alright. Hunter Killer, Uncle Russ. Good morning, Mr. Sahand. Is that how you pronounce it? Swanlog. Swanlog? Swanlog? Swanlog. Kataylor. Swing left here.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems.
Hey, what's going on, guys? They're probably going to be pushing the ridge, so let's pay attention to that. Move together. Let's see what... Just keep moving. Sargareth, what's going on? I haven't gone to sleep, that's why I'm up so early. Tricks, man. Early morning mech porn, just for you guys. Dedication, that's all I gotta say. Dedication for you guys. And for me, because mech porn. Bravo 4 line, pop UAV if you're up there. Feel that. Just been an awakening. There are two our left, guys. Epi, where we just came from. Multiples. Yeah, they're just decapping. Let's go and push forward on Echo. We gotta push that line. They're just gonna outmaneuver of us. Maneuver us. Check.
New target acquired.
Okay, within 90.
New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired.
Don't know what the hell is aiming at. Almost out. hold the high ground, guys, up on the ridge. Oh shit. Holy crap, the Mad Panda just subscribed. Welcome, Mad Panda, to the NGNG TV shenanigans crew. Anyways, thank you so much for your support, man. Much appreciated. Glad to see you back. What? All the subs at the same time. Shanked. Just subbed. Holy crap. Just happened. Welcome to NGNG TV. Thank you for being a sub. Thank you for being a supporter. You guys are awesome. And the AC-20 sounds. Hopefully, you guys enjoy it. Those 20 sounds. Rah! Get some! Juliet, guys, Juliet. Disintegrator, go fall back towards us. I want you to get screwed, man. So don't see it. Override. Nah, I can't override. Guys, we're behind on caps. We gotta push on them.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
No. It just happened again. Look at my head. That killed me. What? Oh, I didn't turn off. Ah. Oh, well. Sticks were made. My own fault. Go for his legs. Go for Arctic Cheetah legs. It's like they're crit wide open and they keep shooting the wrong component. Critical damage. Right arm destroyed. Ultra auto cannon destroyed. Heat sink destroyed. Ultra auto cannon ammo at 25%. Happen again. That's twice tonight. Well, I actually felt like I did pretty well on that one. All right, I got to focus. So, the Mad Panda and Shanked, thank you for being subs. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank you for your support. Enjoy the emoticons. All right. You know, I feel like I did well on that. You know, all things considering. I didn't mean to kill myself. I get penalized? No? Alright. much longer do I have on this? AQ. Oh yeah, I've got a while, man. Does need a mastery slot. Remove override. Armineth, I love the Shadow Cat. Two large pulse, man. Alright. Hot. Long range, short range. Yeah, that's my selective process there. What can I tell you about the Sexecutioner, Sodasis? Is it Sodasis, Sodices, Sodasai? Like, no, it's actually Scott, but, you know. I was drunk, I was registering my name, and, you know, fun things happen. Now I got a cool alias.
Hi, Phil.
Banda!
Dropping like a boss.
I'll bring the thunder, you bring the rain.
Still doing my alarm 60.
What's going on, Rara Song? Nice name, dude. You're awesome. No, you're awesome. Nah, you're awesome. Yeah. Did skirmish guys, you want to go ahead and set up here on this hill? Oh! Kiss him.
Target acquired.
You've been spotted. Well, yeah, Armineth, I did alpha. I'm not after alpha.
New target acquired.
Bring the rain on Charlie.
UAV activated.
Done.
Delta. Nah, I'm not. I've already had a bad night with that.
Target acquired.
Looks like we're pushing in. Don't necessarily need to. Bravo. You guys are pushing out into the open.
Echo.
Target destroyed.
What shot?
Target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired.
Delta.
Delta.
Astronomical, go and fall back to us.
New target acquired.
Bravo, bravo.
Got him.
New target acquired.
In the open, Golf.
In the open, Golf, Golf.
UAV.
Left arm critical damage. New target acquired. Warning, incoming missile. Center torso critical damage.
We can go and pull back if need be.
New target acquired. Target destroyed. Heatsink destroyed. Black torso critical damage.
I am the hammer.
New target acquired.
Let them come to us. Great job, Panda.
Do you have you up?
Yep, I'm backing up. Timberwolf, you're gonna have to take a point. Down.
I have no close range weapons.
Our timber is pretty fresh here. Contact coming lower to our left, Foxtrot 7. Looks like he may be flanking to our rear. target acquired. Oh shit. Warning. Incoming. Chase the squirrel.
New target acquired. Mech is stuck on the full reverse.
Is it not activating people?
I think I did my part.
LRM destroyed. Yeah, we did well, good. Explosion destroyed. C1 Rob, go check again, man. I'm not sure why it's not sending. Are you guys checking your junk, all that?
Run him over!
That was a close game. Kataylor, ER Peep Goss, UX and Mediums. There's a few different combinations that you can do. SRMs. Panda? 605,000. Yeah, I just did that, Rob, so. Anyways, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever you guys are. Welcome. Just doing some early morning stream, 7 in the morning. After this, I'm going to head to the grocery store and get some breakfast things. What's going on, Zof? How you doing? No, Taylor. They're a decent mech. I mean, are they a Timberwolf? No, but anytime you try to compare it to one of those, it's gonna fall short, but it's alright. It looks sexy. It looks cool. That's all that matters. Anyways, guys, good morning. It looks like we got 120, 130 people out there. Very nice. Don't forget, if you do have Twitter, want to help me spread the word. Retweets are appreciated. If you're new to the channel, my name is Phil. I go by Sean Lang in game. If you're wondering where Sean Lang came from, little story time with Phil. Actually, no, it was we were playing Mega Mech campaign, and I was like, oh yeah, do your middle name and the first four letters of your last name. And my middle name is Sean. S-E-A-N is not seen. It's Sean, like Sean Connery. And Lang is the first four letters of my last name. If you're wanting to know my life story, let's see. Born in Nebraska, grew up in California, San Jose, Santa Clara, moved to Colorado. Mom met my stepdad. They got married, moved to North Carolina, played soccer. Graduated from North Stanley High School in good old Stanley County. Went to school with Kelly Pickler, for those that know who Kelly Pickler is. She's a country singer. It's funny, I actually got to see her when I got back from Iraq. Went in the Marines, got out of the Marines, went to college, got a degree in teaching, and yeah, I don't teach. I teach mech porn. That's what I do. Hey, what's going on, guys?
Try not to suck with stone them.
So, if I got any other veterans out there, thank you for your service.
Howdy, howdy. I'll lease him the assaults.
Let's keep an eye on the ridge.
Why not sort of squash me?
Let's not go down lower. Let's just sort of chill here.
We're about plan.
Watch the pocket.
The firebrand. Come back. Run on your
own. Contact pocket C3.
Yeah, looks like a few. And they're not pushing yet, just jostling around.
He's gonna be crit CT on that Raven.
Ooh. Oh, yes.
ECM moving up.
All right, let's go ahead and push up to the top of the ridge, C3, top dropship. Kataylor, I deployed to Afghanistan for my first deployment for 8 months.
Looks like target's moving into Bravo 4.
It's part of UAV.
Enemy UAV.
Down.
Yes, down.
My second deployment was to Iraq. Total, I was gone for 6 months on that one. 6-7 months. I'm around there.
New target acquired.
Total.
New target acquired. Oh, couple in the pocket. New target
acquired. Mystery not.
Let's help Lower City.
Yes, push across, Bravo 4.
And I'm taking a lot of friendly fire. An enemy UAV up.
Feels life in 30 seconds, right?
I'm very sick.
Yeah, I know I saw something small, so.
The spider. I think it is designation to Della.
He's going for a base, yep. I'm gonna push towards their base. Knives, no, not quad, not the K2. It's too hot.
I'll knock as soon as I get a chance. One knock.
Shit. Found the Atlas. Just let me pull range. No.
Oh, he wanted me.
Nice game, guys.
He was protecting the base. Make sure no one stole the cookies. Suddenly, Atlas. I know, right? What was he doing the entire time? Just like, you know, just chilling. Kateller, let's see, deployed to Afghanistan, deployed in 2004. Life-changing experience. My entire enlistment was, you know, life-changing, I would say. Impacted my life in many positive ways. Make every situation what it is. Yeah, I did, Destro. Anyways, guys, hopefully you're enjoying the stream. If you are new, again, encourage you to click that follow button. That way you guys get email notifications. Oh, man. I had my first indoor soccer match on Thursday, and for those that may be new to the channel, I keep quite active. I've got a full schedule 2016 of Spartan Races. But for those that don't know what a Spartan Race is, just Google YouTube. It's one of the tougher obstacle course endurance sort of things out there. Let's see, Fridin Forest, sure. Can I get it? Nope. Hell Magenta High, is the mech still speaking? What mech? Austin Danger Powers, jackbooted thug. Yo, Keelan. Oh, sorry. Yeah, totally zoned. Totally missed that. What does the Meg say? You need. You know what? Magneto, go to YouTube and type in "What does a mech say?" You will thoroughly love the video you see. Actually, Zoe, if you want to link that from Hefe's, "What does a mech say?" Pew 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 pew. Then also, "All About Assaults." All About Assaults. No Hefe's. Won't be disappointed. Hey, what's going on, guys? I need to pay attention to where the hell I'm going. Let's hold this left side. Can. Winning. I don't want to be too far away from my team. I got four incoming.
Might want to get out of the caldera now.
Yep. Enemy UAV, and I was totally wrong.
New target acquired.
I can't tell. Oh! Bad time to move out. You can call me Phil or Sean. It's actually my, Phil's my first name, Sean's my middle. What's going on, Sears Merc?
New target acquired.
Enemy UAV
yeah,
above.
Yeah, they have UAV.
Theta. Call it when it's down.
Did anybody shoot that UAV? Acquired. Down.
Guys, we don't want to fight in the caldera, so think about that for a second.
Acquired. Acquired. UAV activated.
Didn't really mean to pop that so early, but gotta be very, very careful here. Yep, I'm out of position.
New target acquired.
I'm probably about to be surprised.
Critical damage.
Smacked him good though. So there's that.
New target acquired.
I'm distracting them. Get in your hits.
Target destroyed.
You got a UAV right above us. Not that it matters now.
Whew, thank you for the save, guys.
New target acquired. Target destroyed.
Totally should have died there. Contact.
Target acquired.
Charlie 5 area. You'd have actually never hit me. I'd have probably never known. I should have legged him.
Target destroyed.
Yeah, I actually don't use advanced zoom. I've used it in the past, but I don't recommend it. I think a lot of people use it as a crutch too. It's bad to get in habit. Bring honor to the AQ. What's going on, Darth? How you doing, man? For those that are wondering, this is my setup standard 300. Got a total of 9 double heat sinks extra outside the 300. Armor, I'm 448 out of 494. For those that are curious. And what's funny is, so what I've been trying to do with Awesome since playing it is show a side profile as much as possible. This thing may be wider than a bus from the front, but from the side, it's actually, you know, not bad. So using these big old arms to shield as much as possible in torso section. So, do you know, from a scale perspective, the Victor is actually quite larger than the Awesome? Show you something. Look how big this is. You don't realize how big. The Victor is gigantic. Gotcha, Darth. Well, man, hopefully you have a good day at work. Thank you for tuning in. Are you using the Twitch mobile app? Plucky Brit detected. Yeah, I would say hold on to the mechs. Don't sell them. You may not like a mech right now, but it may become your favorite later on. And it's really not worth it. From C-Bill, you only get half of it. I mean, unless it's one of those things where you need the mech base. Like, I get it. Plenty of people, they don't have, they can't drop any cash on the game, can't get mech base or whatever. But if you can, I would hold off if possible and do some of the events and stuff and get a few extra mech base when possible. But totally understand. If you can't. Ooh, the first yawn. It's because it's actually getting freaking hot in my room. Sean in the UK? Do I sound like I'm in the UK? Just saying. I am from the States, home grown and bred. Ortelis? Dab it up, gotcha. Hey, what's going on, guys? Morning, Sean. Hey, morning, Sean. I read that, Lothabir. Morning, Lothabir. Mac porn, 7 in the morning on Sunday. Let's go ahead, ball up, stick together, guys. It is a skirmish, so we can actually sit back and set up lines if we want. Just want to say again, welcome to everyone. Thank you so much for the support. Hanging out, following. Got a few new subs tonight. Thank you so much. Also got a donation again. Shout out to Krenux. Thank you for the financial support, my friend. I will use it to support my beer making capabilities. And probably take my wife out to watch Star Wars, all that fun stuff. Movies, you know. Gotta support Mrs. Lang. Dab-da.
Target acquired.
Go ahead and take the platform in the middle, guys. We already got contacts.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
They're already there. British beef. Shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have done that. Prices. Come on. Come on. Understood. Won't do that again. Left side heavy, guys. You just saved me from
new target.
Okay. Much squirreling going on.
New target.
India. Show me your back to it. Nah, I've actually been doing pretty well in this, Brian. You just got here.
Target acquired. New
target. Surprisingly enough, been getting away with stuff. How about that? Guys, stop trying to force your way up there. It's a short-range missile boat. Or brawler, I should say. Atlas brawler. Now go to push up tick top platform. Let's go to find targets.
Target acquired.
I'll lead the way. Go and follow in behind me. Ah, come on, Stormcrow, get up. Focus on the Zeus.
Critical damage. Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Thank you. Thank you. Good game. Zoef, what sleeping schedule? It's totally FUBAR. It's been FUBAR ever since the holiday, man, and New Year's and everything. Another 669. Hey, man, sometimes you gotta, you know, wasn't hurt, you know, I've been playing safe, so yeah, sometimes you gotta soak up some damage. Yeah, that's your responsibility. Sometimes that's what you gotta do. Sometimes you gotta tank, bro. My wife's gonna be like, you haven't slept yet, have you? Like, nope. What's going on, Pentrixel? The ED medication for Mex. Aw, oh, come on. Alright, back to mining Kali. Both of me. Thinking about taking the wife to our favorite breakfast place. It's called Another Broken Egg. It's about a 30-minute drive though, but and it's a little pricey, but it is so good. I get every single time I go, she introduced me to Eggs Benedict. I'd never had Eggs Benedict before. I've always been like an omelet and, you know, tomatoes and mushrooms and you know, cheese and peppers and onions and stuff, right? And ham. And she was like, I think you'd really like Eggs Benedict. Never gone back, dude. Eggs Benedict, it's so good. Let's go to a regroup, guys. Swing towards center. Maybe sit back and sort of see where and what they do. Neutral sheets. No visuals, guys. They're probably pushing down left side. We may missiles. I really just don't want to be screwed back here. Entire team is charging. Alright, time to move. I think I'm going to name this mech liability. Maybe they did the exact same thing. Alex, welcome to NGNG TV, man. My arm! I wanted that arm. It's my favorite arm. It's my... So I take from you everything. Or... Push down Charlie line, guys. Let's go help him out. Target acquired. Took my strong hand. Don't worry. I'm so creating highlights of these matches. I need to work on my pretty baby, and that's what I need to work on.
New target acquired. Enemy base is being captured.
Get some.
Target acquired.
So enjoyable.
Target destroyed. Enemy base is being captured.
GG. Good game, guys. Well played. Wing back, guys. I think it'd do better in solo, to be honest. Wing. You know, to be fair. Hey, we're getting pretty close here, guys. 6K off from mastering this 8Q that I've had for like 2 years. Don't forget, guys, if you do have Twitter, want to help spread the word of the mech porn retweets. If maybe you come here often, maybe you enjoy the stream, but you've never quite clicked that follow button. Maybe it's time. Maybe it's light time outside, so it's definitely time. Let's go Crimson. Haven't had that one. Salt. Just want to say, what's going on? Yarek, how you doing, man? I'll be cast. Got like 135 people. Considering it is 7:30 in the morning my time, not too shabby. Not too shabby. Just want to say thank you guys again for all of your support. Come in here, hanging out. Maybe you're learning a thing or two. Did a stream it last night. Did nothing but my cicadas, which was glorious. Yerick, thank you for following the channel, man. Welcome. Don't forget, also toss me, guys, an invite in-game if you haven't done so already. S-E-A-N space L-A-N-G. That way we can try to break the chat system. Broke it with UI 2.0. But we've been trying ever since. Welcome, Banner. Sassano? I don't know, man. Too much salt in your diet, bro. The game's not going anywhere. Hey, how you doing, Kami? Hey, dude, I will say this, Assassino. With that type of mentality, with anything in life, will bring you down. It just... Look, man, this game is not perfect. We all know that. They know that. There's things that need to be improved. But what is the point of just... having that attitude? It literally does nothing. I don't know, that's just me though. I've been having a lot more fun. And you would too if you just enjoyed the game. What's going on, Von Grunk? Contact got right in front of you. Oh, and I totally missed. This is a bad time. Wow. That was an expensive frickin' mistake, sir. Expensive. Enemy UAV above our position, lower city.
Target acquired. New target acquired. Incoming missile. Target acquired.
Oh wow, that didn't hit. There we go. This line. Juliet.
New target acquired. Critical damage.
I'm gonna be taken out. There's nothing I can do.
Go.
Yeah. It's another horrible match, man. Came around and just got freaking hammered at the very beginning of that. I feel like if I wouldn't have made that move, I would have been in a lot better position. Oh, that was a good hit. Oh, wow. Say hello to his friends. Oof. What's going on, Runeblade? How you doing? Yeah, coming around there. That was brutal, dude. It's like I was able to ward god copy, and then of course I step out to take a shot, and there's three assaults right there, and just chainsaw. What's going on, Sub-Zero? How you doing? You know what game puts it in perspective, Sasno? Play FTL. RNG, man. That freaking RNG.
Ah!
How you doing, Sub? Doing alright, man? Kill them biggies. Alright, been going about 2.5 hours. Gonna be probably wrapping it up within the next half an hour. I gotta go to the grocery store and get some breakfast stuff, but I just wanna say thank you again for hanging out and chilling. Well, Rarik, if I can wake my wife up, which I highly doubt because she was up till like 4 in the morning reading her book, if I can wake her up, I can probably get her to a restaurant. But if not, I'll make my own breakfast. I'll do hash browns. I'll do some turkey bacon, eggs scrambled, probably some mushrooms, something. I don't know, something like that. Prenix, there's no sleep schedule. It's totally off.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online.
Hash browns do sound good, don't they? Hey, what's going on, guys? Dude, I love regular bacon, trust me. And it is so good. But not so good for the arteries. So. I missed it. I'm sorry, bro. Left side, Alpha, guys. Well, that dude's about to get wrecked. Oh, hello.
New target acquired. New target
They're all down in Charlie 4, guys. All of them. Foxtrot, concentrate on Foxtrot. Dang it.
New target acquired.
It's like you go over that ledge and they're all just looking at you.
New target acquired.
Stop it, stalker. Little ship. Little sheets. Man, really? Our team's spread out. Guys, we got him pinned in, Mart. I'm about to be out of the fight. Contact underneath. Oh, you're killing me, Smalls.
Airstrike online.
I honestly feel we're gonna lose this. Our guys, like, just group up together. That's all you gotta do. Group up. Coordinate the fire. Hit R. Delta. Alpha's almost down.
New target acquired. Target destroyed.
UAC-2s, SRM-6s? Interesting. I feel like we're gonna lose. There's no reason we should be losing this. No reason. The lack of lock on is real. Shorn Kidder, welcome to NGNG TV. Yes, Thug, they do. We had the high ground and everything, and just gotta talk to each other, people. Got to use those voice comms for a reason. Well, Degenerate, you can actually control when they change, or I should not control, but if you don't double tap, they'll fire at the normal rate. It's just when you double tap. Alright, that was a good run. I'm awesomed out for right now. Armineth, welcome. Should I take next? And a bounty hunter? Do I have this mastered yet? Starting to feel the effects. Actually, I'm going to take a quick 5-minute bio break, guys. We'll come back. Just want to say welcome again to everyone out there. And yeah, hopefully you're enjoying your mech porn. Some of you guys, it looks like most of you guys are EU, but some of you guys are in the States. I'll be right back. Enjoy the animations.
Out of here, stalker.
right, guys, and we are back. By the way, you can watch all of those animations on our YouTube channel, and don't forget to help support him at his own Patreon page, and I'll go ahead and drop that link in chat for you guys. His name is Ken. He goes by Plexi. You may see him in-game. He is the sole creator and guy behind this little series, so ASN support, and you can directly support him. I know we do, NGNG. And I just want to say, if you enjoy his animations, maybe you've watched every single one multiple times, what's a dollar? I mean, you know, if you can afford it to help him. If you can't, do not worry. And speaking of Patreon, we do have our own Patreon link down below. And if you want to check that out, we're going to be revisiting some of the goals and changing things around. I mean, at the end of the day, it's, hey, you guys enjoy what we do here, and I'm going to kick back, and some of you guys don't want Twitch to get the sub money. So it's an opportunity for you to help support us. All right. What am I getting in? Ah, yeah, Marauder. Let's go HPG. I'm cool with that. I see what you did there. By the way, if you're wondering what that daily tip goal will go towards, it's just sort of something I set on a personal level, and it'll help let me take out the missus to breakfast, or buy some beer supplies, or, you know, beef jerky or something. That's pretty much what it's going to be used for. Online. Sensors online. Weapons online. Hey, what's going on, guys? How is everyone?
Doing well.
Let's do this. Yeah, I do homebrew stuff. I just picked up all the supplies. The only thing I forgot is a muslin bag for my grains, but I'm going to be doing a new cider ale batch. I've got a 5-gallon batch of Kolsch. It's actually been 7 days, 8 days now. So it'll be ready in probably another week. I'm actually going to check with the hydrometer, see if it's gummy bear supplies. That's what you did there. Pushing heavy Echo 6, guys. UAV activated. New target acquired. Enemy UAV. New target acquired. Jareb, you need to fall back, man. He's getting pushed in. New target acquired. All over here, guys.
New target acquired.
Get ready for the push.
New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired. Heat level critical.
Ooh, man.
New target acquired.
Juliet's out in the open. Juliet, right side. They're still in Echo 6. Be very careful.
Target acquired.
Shot from the rear.
New target acquired. Base is being captured. Target acquired.
Parker, don't Rambo.
Base is being captured. Target destroyed. New target acquired.
All right, let's go be aggressive. Push Delta 6.
Base is being captured. New target acquired.
We need to go to get back to our base. Replay it, play your misery. Dude, I've played Stalkers like once, maybe. Actually, that is one. It's better off. Wouldn't it be a good representation of what the misery can do? Okay. You guys go it. Never mind. Good game. I don't know if I own the misery. Actually, I think I do. Someone feels making eggnog in the bathtub. Not exactly. Get my best supply. Othello, thank you for the friend invite, man. Shorn Qatar. DeBarden. Rumblade, welcome to NGNG TV. Let's see, don't forget guys, if you do have Twitter, well, hold on, let's see, someone just, I don't know how to pronounce your name, Sabo Christian, Kristen, Chris, I don't know, it's at Chris36, thank you for the retweet, man. The sun is officially peeking over. So anyways, what kind of plans do you guys have today? Anybody do anything fun, unusual, new, different? Chilling? Let's see what's going on. Anything? Alright, no one's registered at the NGNG forums that needs approval, so that's good. I watched Saving Private Ryan and cried. I remember seeing that in the movie theaters when that came out. Like what? 13, 14, 15, somewhere around there? 13? Yeah, it was at least 13. Remember that? With the mirror preparing to replace motherboard. Nice, man. I'm a tech guy myself. I didn't vote. Didn't even vote. I'm okay with that. What is the max range of seismic sensor? If you click on it, it tells you. Off the top of my head, I want to say 240 meters. Am I correct? Used to be like 400 or something like that. It was ridiculous. Used to be even longer range, and you could be on the move while using it. Imagine that. You could be on the move and see seismic. It used to be very, very OP. Ah, thug, gotcha. If you click on it, it should be able to tell you. Pell says, Taliki is me. Hey, Taliki, how you doing? How's everyone doing today? Is anybody else in game can check that for Thug? Pretty sure it's 240 meters. Somewhere around there. It's over 9,000! Meters? 250? What's the actual answer there? Do we have one? I'll check afterwards, so.
New target acquired.
Oh, that was slow, slug. Take it and you like it.
Target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired.
New target. Don't forget, pop UAV and go ahead, call targets. They're like, what's a UAV?
New target acquired.
Watch this.
UAV activated.
Kilo. Totally ignoring me. Get wrecked, son.
send.
Something right here.
New target acquired.
Watch what I'm about to do your face.
Heat level critical. Target destroyed. New target acquired.
Golf. Focus on golf. Shit.
Heat level critical. New target acquired. Heat level critical. Fuel at 25%.
Yeah, that works. Yeah, 4SP with no missiles, I don't know. I have no idea.
Target acquired.
You need some mech, bro. Mech intervention. Mechvention.
New target acquired. Target acquired.
Alright, so seismic is 250 meters if you have advanced seismic sensor and info gathering.
Target
okay.
Destroyed.
Dude said, no fun in getting rickrolled by a streamer pre-made. What? This is solos only. Dude, if you're watching, you're playing solo individual players. There is no pre-mates. That's facepalm moment. If you're watching and you're dropping solo, you're playing by yourself, you're not in a group, you're playing other individual players. There is no pre-made group. I feel like I need to send that guy a message. Be like, look. I need to break the news to you. Let's see, Energy Teak. Thank you for the friend invite. Got my list. Probably not. Information is ammunition. Illuminati. Alright, I feel like it fixed something here. That's what I thought. Thought something was off. Ooh, I actually like that. Ooh. Ooh. What's going on, Cannibal Clown? Get to Hex. The sun, so bright. All right, guys, this is going to be my last match of the night, day, morning, evening. Sunrise, sun, I don't know, whatever it is right now. Just want to say thank you guys for chilling and hanging out. As I wrap up, I always want to say thank you so much. Finally, am I going to get Canyon? Vote for Canyon. Do it. I just want to say thank you guys for coming out and hanging out. My name is Phil. If you don't know, I go by Sean Lang, S-E-A-N, space L-A-N-G. Make sure to toss me a friend invite in-game if you see that. And of course, don't forget to check us out on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, SoundCloud, all the things, all the time, all the mech porn. Don't forget to also check out our website, nogutsnogalaxy.net, and our store where we have mech swag, things and stuff. We come out regularly, like this is the... This is the Timberwolf Grid hoodies we did. We've done t-shirts. We're going to be coming out with an Atlas t-shirt next, within probably next week. This coming week, I should say. We just did a pre-order for the Alpha Lance t-shirt as well. Just want to say, make sure to check those out. You can check out, it's a store button down below. You have no idea. If you've never been there, maybe you have tried to order something in the past in your international order. We do live carrier shipping rates now. So based on the weight, based on where you live, boom. So I think international orders, you should see about a 40 to 45% reduction from previous prices for shipping. So that may help. Hey, what's going on, guys? Replay. God copy. He's normally a lovely individual. Emmett. But as we wrap up again, if you're new to the channel and you haven't clicked follow, did you enjoy yourself? Did you learn something? Did you watch and have a good time while I was running around in the awesome AQ for a while there? If you did, if you answered yes, maybe you even smirked, click that follow button. You know you want to touch it. Anyways, guys, it's been awesome. It's been a great stream. Good morning, stream. Hopefully this kicks off your Sunday. Maybe it's even Monday where the heck you are in the world. But I just want to say again, thank you so much for your support and welcome to NGNG TV. I will be back, of course, tomorrow night as well, streaming 10 p.m. Eastern, probably around there. Always bridesmaid, never bride. Oh, we've got a few people that enjoyed themselves. Contact Bravo 4. Vicinator and Hank the Evil Dwarf. I mean, are you nice, though? Or are you, like, is it, like, ominously evil? Thug, welcome to NGNG TV. Go ahead, push up, take the high ground, guys. Them having it. That's for damn sure. Direwolf in the open. Echo in the open. Yep. Echo's a joke built direwolf. Some bad life choices. But I'm here to help you. Target acquired. They're pushing the lower guys, Charlie 3. India's almost out. New target acquired. Bravo, folks, bravo. Can't go around that corner like that. One of the Timbies is about dead. Oh, the body blocking is real. Ooh, strategic shutdown engaged. Pushing around, swinging hard. Oh my god, Nightbot just inundated you guys in links. I apologize on behalf of Nightbot. Cicada 3, Bravo 3. Well, we can't have nice things. People take builds like that. You're not the beef. So many impersonators.
Target destroyed.
All right. Good game. When is the MWO Championship thing? I think it's over the next the course of 2016. I don't think any dates have like been set, but soon I think it's gonna be, you know, regionals, all that fun stuff. All right, I'm happy with that. Guys, that is going to be it for me. I just want to say thank you again for coming out. Hopefully you enjoyed your time here as much as I did. Let's see, who else is out there streaming? Is Bearclaw streaming? Bearclaw is streaming. Bearclaw! Anyways, just want to say thank you again. And it's been awesome. I'll go ahead and show you this build for those that are interested. This is the Bounty Hunter, Marauder Bounty Hunter. I think it's probably one of, if not the best Marauder, in my opinion. Could be... Let's go ahead and click save here. But Ethno, just want to say welcome again, guys. Don't worry, I'll be streaming later on tonight, I'm sure, guys. But yeah, I just want to say thank you again. As I wrap up, as I always do, just want to say thank you again to everyone out there for the subs. We're up to 87 subs now. Let's see, we're up to 9,219 followers on the channel. Let's see what else we got here. Let me see some stats here. Got 135 people. Got over 1 million views on the channel. But anyways, as I wrap up, just want to say thank you again. Don't forget, check us out on SoundCloud, Twitter, Facebook, all the things, all the time. And as always, I always drop my links in here. If you'd like to support me directly, I've got an Amazon wish list. If you want to support the channel, you can become a sub. If you don't want to give Twitch half the sub money, we've got our Patreon. All that info is down below. Maybe you even want to say, you know what, Phil, I'm going to toss you a tip and help you with your daily tip goal. That tip button is down below, and I'll go ahead and drop that link as well. Just want to say thank you again, guys, for your support. I will see you guys later on tonight. Until next time, MechWarriors. Peace.